Flip right, double X jet, 36 counter, naked waggle, X7, X quarter. I just rattled off the protection, shifts, checks, snap count, and of course the actual play out of a football playbook. Sounds complicated. Well, there's a whole other way of communicating on the gridiron, as the McLaurin Tigers show us.
Hey, check left, check left.
Rabbits right, king, speed right, what's the read?
Sometimes football speak sounds like a foreign language, but if you play ball at McLaurin High School and are a visual learner, well, you're in luck. The Tigers streamlined their process by flashing pop culture posters to send in their plays. It's the second season they've done so, and they've gone from 5 wins to 9.
I know for our players' standpoint, they bought into what we're doing. And it's different. I think they like the part about being different after the game. A lot of the players that we teams that play, the players come up to them and say, man, what are y'all doing with all that stuff?
Pretty much we try to be just kind of up-tempo, high speed.
He don't have to wait on the quarterback to run back to the huddle and huddle up every time.
With the cards, they're just able to look over and recognize immediately what we're going to do.
It's a fast-paced offense, and the cards just tell everybody what to do, so we just get it like that.
McLaurin is preparing for their opening round playoff game, so the intensity is palpable at practice, but the posters keep the offense clicking and chuckling, too. It seems everyone has their favorite.
The dude from Hangover.
Still, Zach Galifianakis is number one.
Coach McCarty does a pretty good job. He goes to Walmart before the year, and he asked me, what do you think about this one? I said, as long as it's not obscene, we're all right with it.
But when it comes to running the ball at McLaurin, it's hardly a laughing matter. The Tigers use their speed system to keep defenses on their toes through the air, but senior running back Eric McGee and his 1,340 yards on the ground grind the opposition down over the course of 4 quarters.
He goes forward, so that's the best thing. You know, it's always positive yards when he's going forward.
Oh, it's hard. It takes, like, sometimes the whole team to tap, you know. He don't go down.
I'd rather run over somebody than run around them.
You know, obviously we don't pay our players, but I've always told him, we don't pay you to run around people, I pay you to run over people. And he finally started adopting to that philosophy.
Those runs not only fuel football fans on Fridays and move the sticks, they make quite the impact on the rest of the team.
Well, as a senior, they feed off you. So basically, you got to go hard every play.
Every emotion he shows on the field, the kids just get eat up by it. You know, they want to show that emotion back.
He get turned up and crank the train, we do the same thing.
Oh, that's the train. If you ain't stopping the train, I'm pumping it all night.
So, yeah, Franklin County going to have their hands full. We'll check in with the Bulldogs at 10 o'clock.